Yeah! Good day, everyone. Apui Gaming here. This video, I'm going to share with you how to defend Wise Captain of Shohoku, Kiminobu. First, take a look at his attributes. He got high mid-range shooting ability, but average resistance from interference, which means he is disturbed, he will miss. Next, let's analyze his talents. Okay, from here we can see that first side step with longer distance and second step with shorter distance. He can go for passing and performs catch and shoot. And last is normal catch and shoot. Catch and shoot will be interrupted quite easily if the defender is sticking with him. He will only use when he has a wide open, and this will be his dagger. Normally, he will use his off-ball movement skills to create space first. Then while he is dribbling, then his total 3 set of movement skills. From left to right, then back to left. Or the other way around. And the most important concept is, he can pass the ball after pressing the movement skill button. So the defender has to know where to interrupt his shot. Normally, the player will not use the third movement skill because he will go back to his original spot. So it's between the first or the second. In normal circumstances, he will jump to the empty places. The on-ball defender has to predict this at first. Your teammate should predict the second point to his side. Teammates must have this concept in order to seal his weapon. Then he got no rooms to go. First point will be guarded by on-ball defender, and second point will be covered by teammate. Third point, he will jump back to the on-ball defender spot. That is the reason why lesser people will move the third time. So he either getting blocked or getting heavy interference from the defender. And at last, sharing how to block is healthy. When he jumps, follow him to jump. When players are getting more conscious of this defending style, his weakness is completely exposed. That will make him difficult to shoot. If you enjoy my video, please click like and subscribe button. Your support will motivate me. Thanks. I will be back.